Let us sacrifice our today so that our children can have a better tomorrow.